Well, I know a lot of you follow Scottish football very closely, and Alan Smith is with me, Martin Tyler, for today's game.
Yeah, delighted to be here.
It's Rangers today in our match against Aberdeen. A chance for Rangers to impress.
Well, it's not been a disaster, because they are in a high position, but they can do so much more. They were hoping for better at the start of the season. With the players that they've got, I think rightfully they were hoping for that. I wonder if things can improve.
Could be his game today, the way he's been playing recently.
Really has weighed in with quite a few goals in this competition.
Looking at the lineup, he's got all the components in place, hasn't he? The manager for the pressing style of play has been a feature of his team.
Yeah, and many an opponent has found it difficult to cope with. If your touch isn't spot on against this aggressive type of closing down, you're going to lose it in dangerous areas.
This is how the visitors shape up. The kind of players that we expect, the kind of performances we expect from the individuals trying to make this formation work.
Yeah, I mean, it can at first glance look cautious, but it just depends on the attitude of the players out there. And once they've got a foothold in this game, they can get a little bit more adventurous and push on.
Everything ready for the kickoff. Christie. Well, they could pose some danger now. Put into the middle. And that ball belongs to the goalkeeper. Cleared away by the defender. I think the referee's showing how he's going to officiate this match. It's going to be a free kick. He's not going to stand any nonsense. Direct from the free kick. A goal from the very highest quality.
Well, so accurate. You look at the keeper, he's rooted to the spot.
That's his party piece. Great for Rangers, they have the lead. It's O'Connor. Won it back with an interception. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Holt. Comes in with a tackle. Now O'Connor. And there's the interception. They're going to have to restart with a throw. Holt. John. And it's Rangers trying to attack here. And he's beaten his man. Morelos! He's got his head to it and scored! Great power with the header, excellently placed, fine goal.
Well, it wasn't just about the quality of header, that was good enough, but the movement that allowed him to find that space, that was the good bit.
There was no time to take an extra touch, I don't think, in those circumstances. So he went for the first-time finish.
Yeah, but they're difficult for keepers because it doesn't give them a chance to get set. Caught flat-footed there.
Restarting at 2-0. It's O'Connor. Christie. Now McLean. May. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Now the possibility for a cross. Danger was looming large. But they've got themselves back on the ball. And shoots! Looked to kid the goalkeeper, really, to play that in, but he played it wide. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. Hit in hard and low. They've scored!
Well, he's point-blank range, but you've got to be there to score. You've got to be there to miss it as well, but he didn't.
Most goals have a mistake in them from the opposition, don't they? Is it the goalkeepers in this one?
Yeah, I think it was. I think it was. I mean, he didn't get too much help from his defenders, but positionally, he'll feel that he could have done a lot better there.
Off we go again, 2-1.
Goal for the visitors, number 83, Stevie May.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. And McLean. Now O'Connor. May. And there is some backup for him in this position. A timely challenge. Now O'Connor. Cross driven in low. Cut out the pass.
And now the shot!
They're going to get a corner here because of that deflection. Corner played into the middle. Cleared away by the defender. Now O'Connor. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. He went in well. It goes out wide again. Time to set himself here. And they get it away. May. He's coming forward with some danger.
He's had a go here.
Referee has pointed to the spot.
Whoa, that might change the complexion of this match.
Rash, Alan, reckless.
Well, it is. He saw the ball and he thought he could win it, but just a fraction off. Did the necessary.
Of added time.
Well, it got a bit of help from the inside of the post, but in it goes.
Well, that can be truly described as unstoppable when it goes in off the inside like that.
So it's 2-2 now. Attacking now. 2-2 as the half-time whistle goes. Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
I would be happy with that first 45 minutes. It was a good goal from him, good overall performance, actually.
And this is the start of the second half. And this attack coming from Rangers.
That's a good block.
You can see the deflection there, corner. Corner played in.
Defended well.
He saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Good challenge from a sliding tackle from the defender. Christie. It's Stewart. Now McLean.
Good forward play from them. Cleared away, well away from goal.
Logan,
come away with the ball cleanly, great tackle.
I could have got through there, but the defender was absolutely on top of his game. And back it goes to the goalkeeper. Well, they're in a good position here.
Letting the shot go!
Was an opportunity, really, but in the end, way off target with that place shot. The manager's going to bring on a fresh player now. Holt. And McClay. O'Connor coming on strong, looking to play their way through now. Well, he's got support here. Well, he's got the ball there and dealt with the danger, really. Rangers ready for a substitution. I like the look of this attack. Christie. That's good support play from his teammates. It's an excellent cross. The wide man can show his skills here. The chance to put in a decent cross, and he's actually put in a wasteful one. Here's the shot. Oh, nowhere near.
No, he's miscued that one. Miscued it badly.
think the manager's decided he wants to let the player have a great individual reception, which he wouldn't get at the final whistle. He's getting an ovation now as the substitution is made.
Yeah, and well deserved too. A strong contender for man of the match.
Christie. Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well. Good position, they've worked this attack very well. Into quite a dangerous position now.
Morelos! Whoa, that's flown over the bar.
Whoa, the crowd were up on their feet there. It's a spectacular effort.
And McLean. And he passes back to the keeper. Going forward well. Slipped his man.
Got to be. Up for grabs here. Not much longer to go, but still time for a decisive goal. Which team's going to get it, though? In comes the challenge.
Now McLean. 85 minutes gone. Added time as well to put into that equation, but the scores are still level and it's closing in on the end of the game.
John.
He's come into this area, into his own midfield to collect the ball. Rather deep position, but you can see what they're doing. They're keeping possession by doing it.
Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. Guiding it through. So they've all gone to the defender to say well done.
But I think the guy who had the chance really should have scored.
Well, he had the chance to get his shot away. Even though he had to take it quickly, should have done better.
Is right. Well, that's it. We're level at the end of 90 minutes.